Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to install and use the Google Bard extension. So let's get started. So here I have to go. Then we will just go to the Bard extension. Then you will just go there. Then you will just go to like add desktop. Then you can install the extension and then it would be done. So this is how to install and use the Google Bard extension. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.